Hello, and welcome to this detailed tutorial where I'll guide you step by step on how to cancel or withdraw a friend request that you've sent on Discord. Sometimes, we send a friend request by mistake, maybe to the wrong person, or maybe we change our mind afterward. Don't worry, Discord makes it easy to cancel those requests. Let's start with the mobile version, since many people use Discord on their phones. Unlock your phone and open the Discord app. Make sure you are logged into your account. If you're not, you'll need to log in using your email, phone, and password. Once you're on the Home tab, you can click U tab on the bottom right corner. Then you can find your Friends menu, tap on it. After that, click Friend Requests. You will now see different friend request sections, Received and Sent. Tap on Sent. This shows requests that are waiting to be accepted, including the ones you sent. In this list, locate the person you sent the request to. Tap on their name or profile, then click Pending icon. You should now see a Cancel Friend Request. Tap it to cancel the friend request. Or the quick way, you can click icon X and the friendship is automatically cancelled. That's it. The request is now withdrawn and they will no longer see it in their incoming friend list. And that's how you cancel a friend request on Discord, whether you're using a phone or a computer. It's a good way to clean up mistakes, avoid awkward situations, or just keep your friend list tidy. Discord gives you control over who you connect with, and withdrawing a friend request is completely normal. I think enough for this tutorial. Thanks for watching, and see you on the next video.